Hello, my name is Jim Mullaney from SciTech Process Solutions. Today is Thursday, June 17th, 2021. Hope everyone around the world is trying to stay safe from COVID. At our facility still here, we all wear masks. However, in final test, when I'm doing a video, you wouldn't be able to hear me very well, so we take it off. There's only one person here, and she's more than 6 feet away. Today, I'm doing a very simple source inspection of two Virtec 1800-6 SRDs. This will be put on our YouTube channel to be given to the customer. So I don't give out their name on there, but I do give their PO number, 7249/21. These systems are a single head on a standalone cabinet. They are actually the same size, but I don't need to show you. Because these do not have wheels, they're actually, we have one of them on a platform to roll in the final test, so it made it easier than trying to bring it in and drag it in. That's why. But when I take it off the platform, they're the same size. This controller, the Virtec controller, has multiple recipe capability and multiple steps. We have a simple two-process step, a rinse and a dry. What I'm going to do is I'll start the process and talk about our company a little bit more. The Virtecs have high-flow nitrogen. When I open the doors to load off the wafers, it'll be very noisy, so you won't be able to hear me for a second because there's so much N2 flow. So I'm gonna go ahead and load the wafers and get everything going. Okay, I started the first system. It's got a simple 30-second rinse. You can see it's rinsing, and then it'll go into dry. You notice I didn't open the door with my hands. The single tabletop or the single units on a cabinet, you use a kick lever at the bottom to open the door and close it. Alrighty. So this system on the right is going through the dry cycle now. We're running, ramping up to 1200 RPM. And we actually have a long dry on here. It's 300, not a long dry because it's only single dry. About 6 or 7 minutes. That'll be enough. I'll just calculate the seconds out. So we'll do that. Okay, here's the second system rinsing. It's going to rinse for another 8 seconds, and it'll go into the dry mode. We're rinsing at 750, and we're drying at 1200, approximately, RPM. Okay, this should start going into the dry. So here we go. There we go. It's ramping up, too. Okay, so while these are going through the dry cycle, I'll talk about our remanufacturing. At SciTech, we're a complete remanufacturer of equipment. In 2019, we purchased the Virtec product line. We are now the OEM for Virtec. We have all the spare parts and so forth. These systems go through our normal complete refurbishment process. The bowls get reprocessed and then sent out for a special EP process. We have a rebuild we do. We give all that to our customers, so I won't review it inside of the video here. But all tools go through dry testing, then wet testing, final burn-in, and release to sales for this video. So we're only released to us when they get done. You'll notice that the cabinets are a little bit different color because of the materials. This one is an off-white, a little yellowish green. It's just a different cabinet that we have. We've had a lot of cabinets over the years we have for stock from the acquisition of Virtec product line and parts, but they both run perfect. And you'll also notice the different Virtec controllers, some of them have extra buttons. This one actually has the door open and close if you want to do it there. This one didn't. The controllers are configured with each system as we take them out of stock. When I can talk about our spare parts capability and what we do. So at SciTech, we're the premier remanufacturer of equipment. We are the number one rebuilder of the semi-tool spinner rinse dryers worldwide. And now being the OEM for Virtec, we're the number one rebuilder of Virtec tools, completely refurbished systems. We can actually build systems from scratch 100% if necessary. On the Virtek product line, we have all the spare parts. We have controller repairs. We have the servo amp compares. We do the door replacements. We have the seal replacements, the motor replacements, all the valving. If you go to our website at SciTechProcess.com, on the left-hand side, you'll see a bunch of buttons. The first six or seven are all semi-tube related. Those are the spare parts and systems we sell. The next button will be the Virtek, and then we talk about our Virtek systems and our Virtek parts. These systems are actually going to Asia, so they're going to be shipping out of the United States. This customer actually purchased four systems. These are the first two. The next two, I see one over in manufacturing that's probably going to come and test tomorrow or the next day. And then we have system number four that the bowl is being modified now or being reprocessed and out to EP, and we'll be starting that one very soon. If everything goes well, we'll see the next two systems for sure by within 2 weeks going out. We're doing two separate shipments. Two first and then two more next. All right, you can see the we're just kind of drying away here. We have about 180 seconds left on this system, and we have about 223 on this system. The Virtek, unlike the semi-tool, they spin clockwise that way. The other rinser dryers spin counterclockwise. They also use the spray nozzle assembly from the bottom, not the top, which is different from other SRD manufacturers. However, Virtek's been around since the 70s, and they had a very good product line and a very good install base. Besides spin rinse dryers, we also offer different tools at SciTech. We specialize in mask and wafer scrubbers. That would be the Ultra T, Ultra K&S, and Ultra Tech. We also we have spare parts. We have multiple systems in stock. We do rounds, squares, etc. We also do the Integris floor or box washers. We're the number one rebuilder and spare parts supplier of those parts now in the United States. We actually have two on the manufacturing floor now. We had a customer who actually sent us their whole system. We removed the massive chamber and we're having it recoated with blue armor. And then we're gonna go through the rebuild process. So if you go on our website under box washer parts, you'll see all the spray nozzle, spray arms, the nozzles, the upper and lower Teflon pieces. We have controllers, we have the N2 heaters, we have the HEPA filters, pretty much everything on the tool. We also do some different metrology tools. We do the 10-core KLA particle counters. That would be the 4,000, 5,000, 6,000 class tools. We do metrology tools, we do nanospec tools, Gertner lipsometry tools, Rudolph lipsometers. We do high and low power microscopes. If you go to our website at SciTechProcess.com, you'll have a search button in the top left. You can put in a specific search or let's say a semi-tool or Rudolph or box washer, and it'll bring up pages that show the different tools we have and the support we do. So what I'm going to do at the end of this process, I'll go ahead and at the end of the process, it stops and it has a slow upright. It'll upright to what we call home position 12 o'clock. When it does that, I'll go and open the door. I'll take out the wafers. I'll close the door because it's going to be loud again, and I'll show you that everything feels warm and dry, and then I'll do the same thing for tool number two. We have about 45 seconds here. On the back of here is going to be your facilities labels. We have our SRD number for warranty, and we also have the full facilities with the Virtek nameplate. Okay, we have about 21 seconds. RPMs are great. They're both pegged exactly 1200. There's no deviation on RPMs, which is good to see. Okay, we're winding down now, 250 RPM, less than 200, almost. Okay, it's gonna up right now, there we go. Again, this is the low profile 8-inch cassette A192-81M. For a full load, that was the cassette the customer told us to use. Okay, the cassette feels nice and warm, nice and dry, everything looks good. The customer can identify their own process and time as needed. We just run standard processes here. Let's look at the other system. You can feel a very aggressive N2 flow here. Okay. Cassette number two. There we go, nice and warm. Everything looks good. Alrighty, that will conclude this very simple demonstration. This demonstration is really to show on this international shipment that the tools are running perfect. Obviously, they get crated, they get shipped across the world. If there's any issues about tubes coming loose or valves and so forth, that's what we work with our customer on. But we like to document 100% before a tool goes in the crate, it's working perfect, which these are. Again, my name is Jim Maloney from SciTech Process Solutions. Today is Thursday, June 17th, 2021. We hope everyone stays safe. If you have any questions about our tools, you can call us at 916-797-9000 and ask for anyone in the sales organization, or on any page on our website, there's a contact sales, a contact us. You can feel free to click on that button. It'll send us an email with what you're looking for and we'll respond quickly. Thank you, have a great day.